The latest issue of the Volante hit newsstands today. This week, a look at student housing. While Coyote Village is almost full, Julian Hall sees renovations. You can find those stories and more in the Volante, or go to volanteonline.com. You'll also find a link to the Coyote news page.